as bright as ever. Even in the shadows, baby, kiss me before they turn the lights out.
I, Jeremy, take you, Denise, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
Kiss me, before they turn the lights out. Before they turn the lights out.
I, Denise, take you, Jeremy, to be my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
You everything, baby, love me, lights out. Before time has run out. Oh, baby, love me, lights out. In the darkest night, I search through the crowd. Your face is all that I see. I give you everything. Baby, love me, lights out. Baby, love me, lights out. Oh, you can turn my lights out.
Take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
You love me like EXO, it's all that I see. I'm giving you everything, baby, love me lights out. Baby, love me lights out.
Take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
In the darkest night, I search through the crowd. Your face is all that I see. I'll give you everything.
May the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit fill your marriage with every blessing and grace. Together, the whole church, I now pronounce you husband and wife.
Thank you.
Mom,
Dad, thank you for bringing me into this world, for caring for me through the years. Perhaps the greatest gift you have given to me as your son is the gift of love, the love that you have shown unto me as well as to each other, has formed the bedrock of my understanding of what a family should be and how to be a man. Dad, I see so much of Nice in both of you. Her strength of character and faith, her determination in her approach to anything she does, her zealous desire to help others, all traits I see in both of you. Thank you for accepting me as a son and welcoming me into your family.
To my new mom and dad, thank you for welcoming me into the family with such open arms. You have brought up a remarkable man. Thank you for all your love and support these years. To my mom, I think anyone here who has been blessed with the good fortune of sampling my mom's food can testify that she is an undisputed master chef. And then there's my dad. He's the man I respect the most and the wisest man I know. I thank God for my dad for being the most generous and giving person and for giving Mom, Darren and I such a worry-free and comfortable life. I always turn to him for all the difficult decisions in life and his advice has never failed me.
Thank you for saying yes to being my wife. In this one life that I get to live, I thank God it is you I get to spend the rest of it with. You are the missing piece to my being now found. The lady that truly gets me. You're my best friend, confidant, and life partner. And I love you.
To my husband, Jeremy, I have never felt more blessed than I do today. Standing up here to be able to call you my husband is one of the best feelings in the world. Thank you for loving me for the person that I am and putting up with all my nonsense. I know life won't necessarily be a bed of roses, but I can promise you now and always that I will be here by your side as your wife and as your best friend. I love you with all my heart, and I know for certain that will never change.